Hey guys, very good day to all of you. I'm Vishal Barad, and yes, I will walk you through this accessing this new the courses for this new initiative for which you would have received a mailer communication. So yes, to access those courses, please go to this site tcs.com/career/explore. Once you are on this page, please scroll down and there is one student card over here. So please click on that student card. It will ask you to navigate, click OK. And you will come to this TCS Next Step portal. Okay. Now, since you have registered for your NQT test, I'm sure all of you will have CTDT reference number. Okay. So I'm just showing you with one sample DT ID which I have created. I think for majority of you, you will have something like CT2021 something. So just use the same credentials here. And click on login. That's where it will take you to ION page. Okay, ION page. Now what you need to do, once you are in this ION page, yeah, for you guys under this My Products, you won't see anything. Just go to this catalog. Just go to this catalog. Click on latest. And that's where you will see this TCS POI FY22 product. Okay. Click here to subscribe. In case you see other courses, please, you need not subscribe for those because those may be taken away anytime. Okay. Yes, TCS POI FY22, that is specifically for you. Subscribe it. Click on confirm. Right. And it will take a while. So what you can do is just go to your home page. All right. And yeah, sorry, from here you can access your dashboard. So the moment to your dashboard, just wait for a while and you will see that product visible under your dashboard. Okay guys, so this is how it looks and you can see this product TCS POI FY22 under my dashboard. Now, if I click here, there are 12 courses. There are 12 courses and we have one community. Okay, so if I expand on courses, yeah, you can see this advanced part B. See, don't exactly follow this sequence. For the sequence, you should be starting with SQL. And this advanced Java and although these two will come at very last. Okay. So for all further guidelines, I would request all of you to go to this community. Okay. And once you go to this community, just click on launch. Click on launch. All right. And you can see there is one blog available which I have only published and it has all important guidelines. Okay, so when you just click on this blog, right, all the guidelines very clearly, right, referring like what is the coverage. So we have SQL, we have Java programming, Python programming. What is the objective of this engagement, right? And then it's going to be a very interesting 6 weeks of engagement. So starting from now, it will go till somewhere around mid of September, right? And as you guys are aware, you can expect your NQT test to happen around first week of September. And then post that, yes, your interviews will be conducted based on your clearance of NQT test. Okay. So yes, stage by stage, we will be engaging with you, right? But just go through this entire blog and you can see this sequence of courses that, okay, this is how you should start with SQL followed by there is a clear message. We would suggest you should select one language out of Java and Python to continue, right? Don't go for both right now. See, what we want is you should have expertise in one programming language. Yes, if you love to learn both, it's fine. Right now you choose the best of two, which you like, and later on you can learn the second one. Okay. So yes, please go through this blog very carefully, very clearly, correct? And you don't need to wait for any further instruction from our side. You do have the course. So please start with it based on all these guidelines given. Okay. In fact, we have already provided all our technical recordings for SQL. You can see the message below. This technical recordings is SQL, that there are three webinars available and it covers everything. Correct. So please go through these recordings. Please go through these courses and do as much hands-on practice as you can. That is a must, right? Else, you will not get advantage out of this engagement. Okay. 70% of the time you should be doing hands-on, right? And the best way is just open any recording. Along with that recording, keep practicing, right? Because when the faculty is doing something hands-on in the recording, what happens next is in front of you. So if you commit any mistake, yeah, from there, from recording itself, you can find out what is going wrong and you can continue. That is the best way of learning. Okay. So after SQL, yes, either Python or Java, you can continue. And if you are selecting Java, yeah, now see this, core Java, we have part A, part B courses. Advanced Java comes at last. Okay. Correct. Advanced Java is, we are having at last. So first finish the basic part, then you can go to the advanced part. Okay. Now here are the details of 6-week engagement. Yes, we will also be conducting your assessments, and that will the overall objective is to prepare you your NQT tests, prepare you better for your interview, right? And yeah, just these guidelines are given again. See the same message, right? 70% of your time should be dedicated for hands-on. And then these are our technical webinars. These are our technical webinars, right? These are tentative dates. Exact details will be shared few days before in the same community in which I am showing you this blog. Okay. Now what will happen? See, whenever we will post any blog or message in this community, you will be receiving a mail alert, right? In your registered mail ID. Okay. Now from there, in that mail, it will show somewhere to access that blog. Please don't do that, right? It's very important. This message is very important. Please do not access any blogs directly from your mails, because it will ask you to log in into ION. Now you guys are not coming to ION through any separate ION logins. You are coming to this product through NextStep portal, which I have shown initially, right? So as and when you receive any mail alert, go from there, come to this product and you can access all those blogs. Okay. And sometimes, because of technical glitches, mail alert may not reach you on time. So it is always a good practice to come and see all these messages on this community 2-3 times every day. Okay. And so it's a very interesting engagement, guys. It is coming up here itself. You can see we will be covering some of those recap webinars. Lot of guidelines we are going to share to you guys, what and how you can prepare, and all these, interesting webinars, interview readiness, right? Where we are going to simulate the interview for, in front of you on SQL, questions on Python, questions on Java, right? What the, in that simulation we will cover, like somebody will actually answer with some wrong interpretation and we will rectify that. So good practices on interview do's and don'ts, right? All those things we are going to cover here, right? What we need from your side, at least 3 to 4 hours of your dedicated time every day, starting from when you are listening this message till, yes, once you clear NQT test, you clear the interviews and so on, right? Even if you don't clear NQT test or interviews, please don't worry. We are going to continue with similar engagement in future, right? To prepare you well for upcoming cycles of interview, right? So that's all, guys, I wanted to share. Wishing you all the best. Please access this course. Please jump into it. Please start with the easiest topic of IT industry, that is SQL. Thank you very much. And yeah, see you soon on 6th of August, where I'm going to conduct our first webinar on learning expert. Now, webinars will have limitation of 1000 participation maximum, right? So quite a few of you will not be able to attend this webinars. Don't worry, we will share recording of each and every webinar within next day on the same community here itself. So yes, you can go through those recordings, and yeah, that's how we are going to engage with you. All the best, guys. Thank you.